first water evaporates into gas, and then it condensates into liquid into a cloud. Then it turns into precipitation, and it rains down, and then it runs off of a hill or a slope, and then it collects in a river, and then it goes to a lake or an ocean.